You're going to hear so many rumors over the next few months of where Tom Brady's going. Where's Tom Brady going? Frankly, I'm just looking forward to all the terrible photoshops that we're going to see. Here's what I think will happen. I think the Patriots are going to re-sign him. What's my reasoning? Have you seen the Patriots quarterback depth chart? No. I'm sure Patriots fans are very confident in Jarrett Stidham. Oh, yeah. Why don't we have Cody Kessler lead the way? And plus, like, you really think Tua or Joe Burrow or Justin Herbert are going to fall to number 23 in the draft? No. So I think Brady's going to sit down with the Patriots and go all Jerry Maguire on it.
Help me help you.
He's going to get the Patriots front office to go all in on a team. And not like the Cavs did for LeBron's last year before he went to Miami. You know, like when they brought in Shaq and Antoine Jameson, we're like, eh? How about that? Why do you think LeBron went to Miami? Brady's going to be like, get me some guys to throw to.
Help me help you.
That's what I think's going to happen.